That was quite a night, wasn't it? Harris is in hiding somewhere. Either way, now that the treaty has been signed, killing him won't make any difference. Harris was never your main concern, though, correct? Your sights were set on the samurai from the Black Ships. Learning Harris's whereabouts will help you find this samurai of yours, I suppose. Then, I recommend you pay a visit to the Grand Villa. That's where the powers that be rub shoulders with the foreigners. One particular shogunate official, Yukichi Fukuzawa, has been in and out a lot of late.
Katsura, and you, together, I see.
Hello, Shinsaku. Nice to see you here finally. Let's just get right to it, shall we? I can tell you, we've located Master Shoin. The Red Demon got him. He's been imprisoned. If we want to save him, we have no choice but to act. And as luck would have it, we've heard some good news.
It seems that the Mito clan has a letter, the contents of which would force the Red Demon to stand down.
And if we get our hands on this letter, we could potentially get Master Shoin out of prison. But after the Harris incident, the authorities have their eyes on us, and we must use extreme care not to alert them to the letter's existence. That's where you come in. I want you to get that letter from the Mito clan and bring it to me. Can I count on you? Excellent. I thank you. I know this is a lot to ask, but try to avoid any casualties, if at all possible. After all, they are not our enemy.
We will have a contact stationed at Hotogaya. Rendezvous with them when you are ready.
I've procured.
What will it be?
Please, come again.
Have you been making good?
I'm glad to see you. Amazing! Really? That would be great! you want me to improve this, I'll need more reading material. I have a hunch you will be back again. Am I right?
Please. How about letting off a shell or three?